And now, your Precision 18 forecast. News 18. Weather from where you live.
Well, the latest drought update from the U.S. Drought Monitor here shows moderate drought really from the Lake Freeman, Lake Schaefer area up through the Tippecanoe River area, Wabash River area, all the way to Rochester, Logansport, Winnemac. So any area that gets its water from this zone is very low right now. There are parts of this zone that have only had about half the normal rainfall since June the 1st, and the rest of the area is considered abnormally dry. Even here at the TV station, we're running a good 7 inches below normal when you look all the way back to May. So it's quite dry in the area. No rainfall today to speak of, just hazy sunshine around. It's going to be a nice dry evening in the area. The next cold front's off to our northwest. That comes in later Sunday, and we'll get at least some scattered rainfall Sunday evening, Sunday night, and some next week. And of course, for the frenzy here, Sports 18 this evening, Andy, Dakota, JD. Temperatures nice and comfortable. Hazy conditions as that sun fades away. 8 o'clock will be down to 76. The sunset at 7:38. Drop to 66 by 11, 72 at 9, very light south wind, little bit of fall color. Check that out. The sugar maples here in the research park I noticed today, just getting a little bit of orange hue to them. Sunrise 7:39 tomorrow morning, 60 for the low, and the winds start to kick up by early tomorrow morning ahead of this cold front that will swing in. Now beyond that point, beyond getting that front through, the much cooler air will come in. We're starting to see the processes get underway to dislodge that cold air southward. Here's the big storm developing in the Gulf of Alaska that will dislodge the cold southward. 18 Precision Cast shows a warm, windy Saturday with elevated brush fire danger. And then here comes the front end from the northwest. Couple showers and storms initially Sunday evening, and then a little more widespread shower and thunderstorm action Sunday night into Monday morning, and then the rest of next week, off and on, we'll have partly to mostly cloudy skies, breezy to windy and cooler, and a few scattered showers at times. Lows tonight, 54 to 61 doing it viewing area wide. Tomorrow's a windy day, partly cloudy skies, winds gusting up to 40 miles an hour with low humidity and the drought around, elevated brush fire danger. 84 to 90 doing it for highs. We become mostly cloudy on Sunday. A couple showers and storms very late, 85 for the high after a warm 65 in the morning. Highs overall for the viewing area, 82 to 86. 7-day forecast, there it is. At least a little scattered rain at times next week, but much cooler. 65 Wednesday, patchy frost ahead on Friday night.
Wow, okay, thanks, Chad.